give you a tip about how to put an e-collar on your dog. When you put the e-collar on, you want to put it on the high side of the dog's neck, up here. The reason you want to do that is this portion of the neck is thicker. If you put the collar down here, it may ride up, and then the prongs won't make contact, and you'll have inconsistent training. So when you put the collar on the dog, put it on the high side of the dog's neck.